next offering misses, and that is ball one. That one missed. The wind of the pitch. And that's downstairs and outside. Swing and a miss. That is strike two. This to center field. Pereira settles under it. Makes the catch, and there's one gone. Now it's the DH, Wendell Rijo. And first offering is fouled off. Pitch. And ball one. And that one missing low. One down, base is empty. Swing, and all the bat went flying there. Now it's 3-2. Rolled over to third. Tosses across to first. 2 up, 2 down. 2 outs, base is empty. And now the first baseman, Jim Haley. And that one is inside. Pitches downstairs. 2 down, nobody on. And there's the strike. Through there for a strike. Foul ball, and it remains a full count. Fly ball down the line, and that is a foul ball. And the righty deals. End of a half inning of play. Back here at the ballpark, all set for the start of the inning. Now it's the right fielder, Jalen Ortiz. Pitch misses, and it's 1-0. That's down and in. The wind to kick the 2-0. Inside, just missed. Side corner, there's a strike. And a pitch. Fouls one away, and now 3-2. And the right-hander deals. Swings, throw it, and that's a strikeout.
No, you may think, man, that pitch was right on a tee for him, but I don't care where a knuckleball ends up. Those things dance all over the place. And even when they pass right through the hitting zone, squaring it up or even getting a good piece of it can be a tough task.
They say it went. Second inning here, no score. Next pitch downstairs, and a count 1-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The 1-2.
first bell. And he handles it himself for the out. Casey Martin will hit next. That's in for a strike.
No ball. One strike.
And downstairs. The pitch. Good eye right there. Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. That's back there. And it's gone. He powers that one out to left. His fourth home run of the season. And just like that, they're out front. It's 1-0. Chris, he's homered in back-to-back games now.
Yep, seeing the ball well, and he's got his timing locked in. He's looking pretty dangerous at the dish right now. Knew what pitch he wanted to hit, spit on some other pitches in this at bat, was very patient, and it paid off.
Here's the left fielder, number 14. First offering, misses the mark. Trying to get him to chase on the changeup that time. Granny, maybe a little less aggressive on the mound right now after that home run, Chris.
Yeah, it seems that way. You know, guys, they can come out and feel good, but then all of a sudden get touched up a little bit, and they start trying to throw instead of pitch. They're not trusting their stuff.
There's a strike. Well, he's been good for the most part. Is it going to take someone going out to the mound to maybe refocus him a bit?
No, partner, every pitcher's a little different. I liken it to you. Sometimes you come in and you're not as focused, and I kind of do what it takes to get you on track, and then you have a great show. So perhaps it's the same with him. Nobody really wants their rhythm broken up, but sometimes they need a little pick-me-up.
Tosses to first. Out number three. So only one hit. Top half of the third inning. Here's the catcher, Cody Roberts. First offering is fouled off. Here comes the 0-1. And misses inside. And it is 2-1.
You know, this group of hitters showing great discipline at the plate, and patience definitely seems to be the name of their game in this one. He's only given up one run, but the starter's pitch count is starting to get up there, and that might be the best news yet for this offense.
That one misses, so a leadoff walk.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
And now, number 30. First pitch, not close. Now a check swing at the 1-1. Look down to first, and that's a swing, according to umpire Mike Fillmore. Roberts, aboard here at first with nobody out. In there at the knees, and a count 1-2.
That's a great take right there. Even though it's a strike, with the situation, runner on first base, you want to keep the ball off the ground. And you swing at that pitch, most likely you roll into a double play.
Back to the top of the lineup. Digging in, it's the speedy outfield.